गुड मॉर्निंग वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स क्लास चिल्ड्रन. सो वी आर लर्निंग ब्लॉक 23 नाना. व्हाट इज योर ब्लॉक 23 चिल्ड्रन? इट इज अबाउट टाइम एंड कैलेंडर. सो यू नो हाउ मेनी डेज आर देयर इन ए वीक एंड हाउ मेनी मंथ्स आर देयर इन ए ईयर. सो कैन यू टेल चिल्ड्रन हाउ मेनी मंथ्स आर देयर इन ए ईयर? सो इन ए ईयर वी हैव 12 मंथ्स. हाउ मेनी मंथ्स आर देयर इन ए ईयर चिल्ड्रन? 12 मंथ्स. कैन यू नेम देम? यस. जनवरी, फेब्रुवरी, मार्च, अप्रैल, मई, जून, जुलाई, अगस्त, सितंबर, अक्टूबर, नवंबर, दिसंबर. इज दिस चिल्ड्रन? सो कैन आई टेल दिसंबर फर्स्ट, जनवरी सेकंड एंड फेब्रुवरी थर्ड, अप्रैल फोर्थ लाइक दिस? नो, बिकॉज दिस इज द ऑर्डर ऑफ द मंथ्स. हाउ वी कैन से दिस इज द ऑर्डर ऑफ द मंथ? हाउ वी कैन say that? Because we know calendar. Do you know calendar, children? How is this? What is this, Nana? Yes, calendar. How will be in this calendar? So we have January, February, March, April, May like this in a order. Yes, we are following a order in our calendar. So can you tell what is a calendar, children? Calendar means what? A way of organizing days, weeks, months in a year. What is calendar? The way of organizing days, weeks and months in a year. That means we have a line wise names of the week and names of the months and names of the days. Yes, so here I have August calendar, children. Yes, so can anyone guess what is the special day or festival we have in this August? Can anyone tell what is a special day we have in August? Yes, we have August 15th. What it is, children? August 15th. What it does? What is that? What we have on August 15th, children? Yes, Independence Day. What we have on August 15th? Independence Day. So in any year, whatever it is, so is that 2014 or 2020 or 2022 or 2024, what year it will be, but the August 15th always is an independent day. What is that, children? It is an Independence Day. Why it is an Independence Day? Because it is a constant festival for us. Yes, so it's a constant, means August 15th won't change in any year. Every year August 15th we are going to celebrate an Independence Day only. Yes, so what is the special day we have in this month, children? This is August month, so we have 15th August is a special day. 15th August means which day it was? Can anyone tell? 15th August means which day it is? Yes, so 15th, where we have 15 here, so on that, which day we have on this? F represents Friday. What it is, children? F represents Friday. Do you know the days of the names of the days? Yes, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Yes, so this Friday tells us, so this F represents Friday and this S represents Sunday. You know the names of a days. So Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. On August 15th, which day, children? So it is a Friday. So for every, not only August, for every month we have a special day or a special festival. Yes? So can you tell what we have in January? Is there any special day in January, children? Yes, we have Republic Day in January and we have Sankranti also in January. Yes, so we can't change their dates. So the dates will be constant in January for August, for January 26th. January 26th is a Republic Day and Sankranti also will be there on that same month. Now, can you tell what day we have in March? What is the special day we have in March? This is March. Yes, children? So, what is the special day we have in this March? Can you guess, anyone? Yes, we have a Holi. Yes, so here we have every month a special special day. Yes, how many days are there in August, children? Can you tell? How many days day are there in your month? August 31. So how many days are there in August, children? 31 days are there in August. So how many months have 31 days in a full year? Can anyone guess? We have 12 months. Those 12 months are January, February, March, April, May, June. Next. I'm erasing this calendar, Nana. Have you understood how you have to find the days and weeks in a month, in a year? So like this you have to see. If you have to find 15th day, 15th August, which day means you have to see the day name. It is a Friday. 20th August, what day it is, children? It is a Wednesday. The 20 falls on W, so it can be Wednesday. If 28, August 28th day, what day it will be? It is a Thursday. So 28 falls on Thursday. So like this you have to remember and recognize the calendar. Do you know how to read the calendar? So if you have a calendar, take your calendar and once look at the calendar and check it, Nana. See, here we have days and months. So for 1 month we have 30 or 31 days. How many days are there in a month, children? 30 days will be or 31 days will be there. In February only we have 28 days or 29 days. So in February how many days are there, children? 28 days or 29 days. Except this February, in every month we have 30 days or 31 days. It can be 30 days or 31 days. So how many months have 31 days in a year, children? So means June after July, August, September, October, November, December. So these are the months in a year. Full year we have these 12 months. So for every calendar we have these months only, children. So how many months have 31 days means how can you find, children? So you have your fingers. So by using your hand only you can find your months. How many months have 31 days? So here I am using my hand to find the days of the month. So if I start from bone, so the first finger of the bone represent 31 days. Yes, so it has 31 days and the boneless finger represents 30 days. Yes, children. So now for the January I got bone, so that means January has 31 days and February we know 28 or 29 days will be. So we are leaving January, February. Next, March. February after March, again I'm going to get the bone finger. That means 31 days will be there in this March. Next, April, May. May also has 31 days. Next, June, July. So this July also has 31 days. Next, August. August also I'm getting bone finger, Nana. See, like this, keep your finger and check your answer. So July, August also 31 days. Next September 30 days. And next September after October also 31 days. Next November has 30 days. And December has 31 days. So total how many months we have 31 days, children? January, next March and July, August, October, December. Total we have 1, 2, 3. Here May also is there. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Total how many days with 31 days? How many months we have with 31 days, children? 7 months are there with 31 days. And what about remaining days? Here September, November, June, April. What about these months, children? How many days will be there in them? They have 30 days. So 4 months have 30 days and 7 months have 31 days. Got it, Nana? How many months have 30 days? 4 months have 30 days and 31 days. 7 months have 31 days. And 7 plus 4. What is that? 7 plus 4 is 11 months. So I got 11 months. Then what about other month? It's a February. So what days? How many days will be there in February? 28 or 29. So total year, how many days will be there? The year has 365 days or 366 days will be there in a year. How many days will be there in a year, children? There are 365 days or 366 days. When will you have 365 days? Whenever you have February 28 days. So if you have 28 days in that February, we are going to have 365 days in that full year. If you have 29 days, that means leap year. So if you have 29 days in February, we call it as leap year. That means we are going to have 366 days in that full year. So we have to consider 365 or 366 days are there in a year. There are total 12 months in a year. And how many weeks are there in a year, children? Yes, 52 weeks are there in a year. How many weeks are there in a year? 52 weeks are there in a year. For 1 week, how many days will be there, children? 7 days will be there for 1 week. How many days are there in 1 week? 7 days. For year, how many weeks are there? 52 weeks. How many months are there? 12 months. So how many months have 31 days? 7 months have 31 days. And how many months have 30 days? 4 months have 30 days. And how many days are there in a year, children? 365 or 366 days. And when is your birthday, children? Yes, in year you know that birthday. So you can write your birthday when you have. Now, can you tell some constant festivals or special days? Independence Day on August 15th, Republic Day on January 26th, and September 5th. Can anyone tell what is September 5th? Teachers Day. What is September 5th, children? Teachers Day. And November 14th? Yes, it is a Children's Day. So, in your volume, what you have to do means, you have your volume, Nana. Everyone open your volume. Here is your volume, reading a calendar, page number 37. So, in the first question, see children, here you have some special days, day and month and date. You have to write the special day. So, here they gave two special days already. What they gave, first one is my birthday. Means my birthday is on July, is in July, so I have to write July here. But what is your birthday? When you have your birthday, that month you have to write here, and the date you have to write here. Month means in the month name, January or February or March or whatever it is. In those 12 months, you have to write your birthday month. And date means you have to mention the number. On which number? 3 or 4 or 5 or that means 31 days are there, no? So, in those numbers, you have to write. Next day. So, here is your calendar, Nana. You can check the calendar and write your day. So, write by using this calendar only. According to 2014 calendar, which day will it be? Your birthday. Okay? Which day will it be on your birthday? Next, Independence Day. So, Independence Day is a constant festival. So, what you have to write? It is a August month. And what is date? 15th and day. So, August month 15th day, what day it was? Friday. So, here it is. So, you have to write Friday in the column of day. So, see, August 15th. August month, 15th day on Friday. So, you have to write day name here. So, complete your volume, children. So, according to that, your volume You have to write the special days. I said some days to you. Children's Day, Teacher's Day, or Republic Day. So yeah, some other festivals will be there, holy like that. You can write here some special days and arrange the above festivals in the order in which they occur. According to the order, month-wise you have to mention, Nana. January, in January. If you write any January festival, write that festival first. February festival means like that, you have to mention them. Next, how many months in a year have 30 days? Name them. So, how many months have 30 days, children, in a year? 4 months. Very good. I know you know the answers very well. So, write the names of the months. Next, if a year ends on Friday, what day will the next year begin with? What day will it be? Friday after? So, you have to write the answers, children. So, complete your 37 page number in your volume. S2, along with your volume, you have to complete your set 2 from the textbook. Nana, everyone open textbook. Page number 146, children. So, here it is your volume. Sorry, textbook. Reading a calendar. Complete the table. You have to write the table, children. Independence Day in which month? Children's Day in which month? How many months have 31 days in the English calendar? Name them. English calendar is nothing but what calendar we are using. That only, Nana. So, how many months are there in the 31 days? Next, name the months that have 30 days. So, you have to write. How many days does the month of February have? So, in your February, how many days will be there? So, complete your textbook and complete your volume and send it through the WhatsApp. Thank you.